just arrived in London. We're going to show you what you can do on a budget. We're going to be visiting Camden Town, Borough Market, and Covent Garden, and also
Chinatown,
and we're going to head to the River Thames for a walk as well. So let's go.
Where are we to?
Covent Garden, having a look around.
Just browsing for now.
Yeah, then we'll come for a beer later maybe, yeah, or tomorrow.
Yeah, we're looking for the market, aren't we?
Yeah.
There's a market somewhere here, so let's try it that way. Amazing here, it smells of perfume everywhere.
Yeah, it does.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
We've been here. There.
Can we come from here?
Yeah, I love the smell. What you got?
Aperol spritz, only took 15 minutes.
Takeaway cocktails.
They were, alright, it's £11 each.
But it's quite big though. And there's quite a lot of Prosecco in there too. How was your drinks?
Right.
Yeah?
Really good, yeah. It's nice you can walk around with them as well. Mm. People just bringing their own drink and picnicking everywhere.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's nice.
People chilling, having picnics. Now we're going for a quick drink in
Mr. Fox.
Mr. Fox. And we've been in this place a couple of times. Now they have nice cocktails and it's just a lovely place, isn't it?
Yeah, just off Leicester Square, so very easy to find as well.
Between Leicester Square and Covent Gardens.
Mm, nice.
What did you get?
I got the Mr. Fogg's British Lager. It's really good actually, nice and fresh.
Do you think it's brewed in here?
Yeah, it's brewed in, it's British Lager, I think it's not brewed in here.
Oh, okay.
How's your Aperol?
Ah, it's quite nice.
Did your jeans like it?
Yep. But I saved my jeans, so it should be fine.
Cheers.
Okay.